Welcome back. And authorities say despite the flooding at the Yallourn coal-fired power station, there is no risk to our electricity supply. There have also been assurances that the damage will not lead to higher bills for householders.
Fears the washout at Yallourn will hit us in the hip pocket have been doused. Today, True Energy was working to truck the coal to the generators because the conveyor system was damaged by floodwater. While it can't say how long it will be before things are back to normal, the Premier says the power system can cope.
There is no immediate threat to generation capacity in this state. There is spare capacity, and we are confident that there is no threat to power supplies.
Today, Victoria was boosting its capacity from generators in Tasmania, South Australia and New South Wales.
We wish to reassure people that there will be no impact on household power bills as a result of yesterday's events.
Can you guarantee that?
Absolutely.
But at 6 o'clock last night, the wholesale price of power spiked as people got home and started chewing up power. It was over within minutes and drifted back down.
That could be symptomatic of some lack of competition in the electricity market in Victoria.
And what we saw yesterday is by no means exceptional or in any way indicating a lack of competition in the market.
Anyway, household prices are fixed, but the Premier's coal troubles aren't quite over, with Green protesters occupying his office while he was out. Mark O'Brien, 10 News.